Daran. Okay, sebentar ya. Okay, let's continue. I'm going to share screen with Daran. We are going to do the censorship, right? Let me share screen, okay? Okay, here we go. Okay, now we have this project. Open your replit, Daran, and let tell me if you have any questions, okay? So we'll continue the last lesson. Oh, okay. The link. Wait. The link. Replit team. Wait. Let me find it. This. Okay. Right. There. Okay. Okay, how to do this? Oh, wait. Okay, this is better. Right. How to do this? Okay. Like this. Okay. Okay, we are given this code, Darren. We have this alpha. And then we have to code the encode and the decode part of the code. And this, and then we already have the variable to test. We will shift it path to the right using the encryption and the decryption, and then print it. And then if this works like I showed you the last time, it will give us the original plain text. So now we have to code the encode and the decode. But basically, as you already know, we want to do the encoding by shifting the text to the right, and then we do the decoding by shifting the code to the left according to the shift number, okay? So, how do we start? We need to encode the text and the end. So we are going to enter the text, this the hello world, and the shift, right? And then we will return the result. Okay. Dan masih ingat nggak about what I told you about shifting? Do you still remember the ord and the character? I think. Okay, let's do it my way. Are you ready? Doing it my way. Oh wait. Okay. Let's try. Oh, I'm going to clean up the clear. Okay, clear our drawings. Let us check our last. I think I have to open the other one. How about this one? Oh no, I'm opening the other one. Left lip. I'm going to jog your memory about the last code we made. Wait, I have this code, my replit. I have this Python code here. Let me check. Simple CSR cipher. How do we get, oh, there. Darren, do you remember this? See, we have this string, A, B, C, D, F, G, Z, and we print this. Okay, let's run this. We shift it 26 to the right, and then no such file. Oh, I see. Wait. I think we have to turn this off to make it easier. Okay. Oh, ini belum bikin jadi main ya. Rename dulu ya jadi main ya. Oke, rename dulu deh. Rename it to main. Okay. So, we have this string, A, B, C, D, A, C, Z, and then we print it. And then we shift it to the right 26 times, right? And then you can see that it doesn't change. How about we shift it to the right 6 times, and then we run it. We will get this, right? Okay. Now, I'm going to give you the code, and I want you to try to modify it to fit our task today there. So I want you to try to fit the code here to here. So you basically have to divide the code and put some part to the encode and some other part to the decode. And we have to make this work. You can try it, Darren, and let me know the progress. Well, I will also check on my code because don't forget what I do is I'm going to check every character the original plain text. I will check it if it's on the list of the alphabet, and then I will just count the order, the number of the character, and then add it with the shift number. And then if it's beyond the last character, we will force it to go right to the first character. The problem is that you have to notice that, Darren, here we have the set of lowercase, but here on the exercise it has the uppercase. So we have to check on the ASCII table the range of the number. As you can see, when we have this okay. Check here, Darren. On here, we have a for lowercase. We have the range from, the range is from 97 to 100 and 97 to 122, right? For lowercase, right? Lowercase, okay. So for the uppercase, we have this. Uppercase, I'm going to use different color. Here we go. Uppercase, we have. We have 65 to 90. Bener nggak ya? Bener ya, 90 ya, Darren. Okay. So. Okay. 65 to 90. So we have to. I'm going to check on my code. You can try yourself your way, Darren, or you can follow my steps. But I prefer. I bet you will have different way doing this. But I'm going to test this. I will have different set of. Okay. S is equal to S. Let's do this. S. Upper. Like that. Haha. Okay. Print. original message in uppercase in string. We will just put it as, okay? We will display the S. Okay, run. We will see if we now have uppercase. Oh, ada yang salah. Apa nih? Oh, okay. Sorry. Okay, we have S with the upper. So now I'm going to give. Okay, this is for the lower case. I'm going to make different modification for this is for the upper case. So I'm going to copy this and then put it in here. And I will, if the position is higher than 90, then like that. Then I will change this. Okay. Mau di-print dua-duanya nggak ya? Darren, apa satu aja ya? Tunggu. Let me check. Gimana ya? Kita mau pakai set yang mana? Are you going to use the lowercase or uppercase? Just one. Okay, let's just comment out this one. We will try with this, right? Okay, let's try. Okay, it works, Darren. It works. So, okay, instead of using 122, we will use 90, okay? And then we will subtract it with 26 to make it to get back to the first character. Okay, I'm going to give this to you so you can try. Okay, now we are back to here. Okay, what to do now? What do you think we can do? Oh, Darren, please show me your version, okay? Because I'm going to do my version. And I don't think that one source code is enough. The more we have is better. So I want to see your version and my version. But here I'm going to start with my code, which is, where is the code I gave you? This one, I think. I'm going to put this one and then put it in here. Okay, for character, I'm going to character in text, and then I'm going to add it with and pause. Is, do we have to set up on pause? No. Okay, very nice. Okay, pause or char. Oh, that and the error sih. Returnnya apa sih? Dan print. Oh, alright. Kalau gitu begini, return. Gini. Ya kan, Darren? Bener nggak? Let me know if I'm doing it wrong, okay? Return. Just chat on the Zoom. On the Zoom, Darren, because I don't check my WhatsApp. Do you think this is okay? This works? Okay. What's wrong with this? Or car plus N. Apa yang salah ya? Oh, dia salah gitu. Oh, indentnya. Oh, iya. Oke, maaf, Pak. Oke, gini ya harusnya. Benar nggak sih gini? Yuk, kita coba yuk. Let's try. Ada yang salah, eh? Oh, ini. Oh, iya ya, karena gitu ya. Karena kita ngeprint ya, ntar mikir dulu. Ini jadi ke samping dong. Oh, cuman M. Ntar dulu, apa yang salah? Oh, ini tes ya? Eh, enggak dong. Ini teks kan? Tesnya in N. For character in test, position, ordinal chart, tambah N. Terus udah gitu, kalau gitu, gitu. Oh, returnnya yang nggak bisa. Oh, oke. Berarti kan kalau gitu, gini kan. Ya udah ntar deh, kayaknya salah deh, I did it. Ya udah, berarti kan ini harusnya gini ya. Kita returnnya berarti apa dong? What do we return? Oh, oke. Kayaknya kita harus ngeprint, harus nambahin list nggak sih, Darren? Cipher gitu ya, cipher gini gitu. Kalau nge-add gimana, Darren, inget nggak? Nanti kita returnnya cipher gitu, cipher. Tapi ini berarti kita harus add, how to add to the list ya. Kayaknya cipher. Dan ini ya, ini boleh nggak sih? Darren ingat nggak? Ya salah, Kak Cika kan suka lupa-lupa. Silver, add. Itu kan sih ya? That's right ya? Let's see. Nggak usah pakai ini, berarti ini kita close. Bener nggak ya? Let's check. Bener nggak ya? Bener nggak, Darren? Let me know. List, oh nggak ada add ya. Gimana sih nambahin ke how to add to a list in Python? Insert ya. Append. Astagfirullahaladzim, pakai append dong. Mana tadi? Ini ya, Darren. Gitu kan, append ya. Bisa nggak ya? Ih, kenapa cuma M? Nah. Cesar encode test. Tesnya kan yang ini. Shift-nya 5, ya kan? Berarti tesnya di sini masuknya ke text kan? For char in text, position, ordinate, cara karakter tambah N kan? Berarti kan ordinalnya misalnya H. H tambah 5 kan. Nah, udah gitu kalau gitu kita tambahin cipher append ini kan CHR-nya kan. Terus kita return. Oke. Okay. Then let me know why this is not work here. Why? Coba kalau kita print ya, print post. Apa sih yang ini keluar? Bentar. 77. Kenapa cuman M ya? H I J K L M. Cuman yang pertama loh, Dan. Oh. Berarti ini kurang ya. Tapi kok ini? Bentar ya. Ini matiin dulu biar nggak pusing. Ini kenapa dia ngelup ya? For char in. Kok dia iterating yang itu nggak iterate ya? Why don't this iterate? Kenapa ini nggak ngeloop ya? Eh salah. Dan why doesn't it looping here? We have this right. We have this for every character in text. So we have to go through everything in text, which is 10 times, and then we will just print the position, And then if the pressure and enter, and then we just add it to the list, and then we return it, right? So why does it only iterate once? Why, Darren, why? Okay, what's wrong? Char index. Or char index. Cos itu ordinal. M itu 77 kan ya? Okay. Cipher. Print. Cos cuma sekali ya? Kenapa ya? If pause ini, cipher append, tambahin kan? Kalau enggak, tambahin posisi yang karakternya. Terus kita balik lagi karakter yang berikutnya. Terus kita return. Oh, I see. Ini kayaknya. Ah, benar. I think. Oh, it works now. It works, Darren. Tapi nggak mau list coba. Gimana ya biar dia kalimat ya. Return cipher. How to... Tar-tar. How to convert from list to string and Python. Kita jadi string aja ya. Bolak-balik aja lah udah. Kayak ini aja, Darren. I'm sure that you will probably have different way solving this, Darren. So please let me know if you think of someone else, something else. Because sometimes I just do it the hard way, like the last time. Coba ya, berarti pakai ini ya, Darren ya. Kita giniin aja gitu. Ih, gimana lah ngopinya ini? How do we copy this? Koma koma join list. Kalau gitu. Berarti kita list ini gini aja. List. Terus udah gitu kita tulis di sini. Cipher. Sama dengan gini-gini. Gitu ya tadi ya. Apa tadi? Gimana deh, Ron? Titik join list. Ah. Titik join list. Gini nggak? Gini kan, Darren ya? Bener nggak sih? Kita print aja ya, print. Cipher. Di sini, ini printnya udah oke tadi, kita run. Bukan ngaco. Cipher append. Oh, ini list. Ini list. Run. Nice. Ah, udah bisa-bisa, Darren. We did it. Oke, okay, berarti kan kalau gitu encryption keluar ya. Berarti kan gini. Oke, okay, gini berarti. Ah, hello world, gini benar nggak ya? Hello world. Oke, okay, dan. Oke, okay, Darren, share your screen. Now your turn to make the decode part. Okay, I'm giving you the code. Okay. And then I'm going to let you share your screen and then do the decode part. Yes. Do it, turn. Okay. Okay, I will let you finish this. Yep. Go, Darren. Okay. Right. Okay, I'm checking my code. Where's my code? I'm going to close this first. Nice. Okay. Okay. Going to check on that. I'm back. Where is my code? I'm no. This is the code. Nice. How do we get it back, Karen? It's about to we have to. Oh, okay. Oh, what we miss. Oh. Kenapa gitu ya? We miss a character. Ntar dulu, bener kok list append. Apa ya? Kok bisa gitu ya? Oh bener, oh I know, kayaknya salah deh. W itu berapa sih? Oh I know Darren, wait wait. Kan gini ya, let me check. We have to lihat lagi kan? Kan gini ya, kan kita pakainya yang upper ya. Ya kan, uppercase kan. You remember that the lowest is bener nggak sih 90 kan? Nah ini tuh kayaknya pas digeser ke kiri kan, kalau geser ke kanan, if we shift it right, we should exceed 90 right? And when we shift it to the left, we shouldn't exit 65. Jadi mungkin dia nanti bablas ke sini. Misalnya ke 63, 62 gitu loh. Ya. Berarti harus ada yang ditambahin. Coba Darren ada ide nggak nambahin apa? So, kalau nah bener kayak gitu idenya Darren if itu ya, if lebih besar. Tapi kayaknya kalau lebih kecil ditambah deh kurang ya. Tunggu, tunggu. Let's write this. Let me try on my phone. Well, you can also try yourself. Oh, there. Wait, I'm going to check on mine. Oh iya, pas geser dia balik ya. Bentar. Berarti pas encode, pas decode kan. Tunggu ya, pas decode kan gini ya. Tunggu. Let me try on my code. List, we have list. And then, the position. There, minus, and then run. Okay, hello world. If position, if position less than 65, then we will append position plus 26, I guess. Oh, like this, Darren. This is the code. Where is Zoom? Oh, let me check. Let me share. Like this, Darren. So, for the encode, since we are shifting to the right, we will check if it's exceed 90. So we will we will subtract the position minus 26, right? But if we are shifting to the left, when it's it is exceeding 65, we will add it to 26, right? So when we run it, it work, right? Okay. Now it's working just nicely. I'm going to give you the code here. Okay. Okay. Tunggu ya, berarti kita udah selesai. Ini you can submit it, Darren. And you can also change the test, probably Happy Independence Day. Independence Day Indonesia. Happy Independence Day Indonesia. Ah, nice. Okay, let's check the next to do. Kalau misalnya, tapi Darren, Doya udah berhasil berarti ya? Lesson plan udah beres ya? Tunggu, next-nya apa? Let me check. Replicate. Because I'm going to give you another task. But the Replit already gave it to you. I'm not going to add the task. Wait. Wait. Oh, I see. Kok lama loadingnya? Sabar. Oh, okay. Cesar shift, substitution. Okay, Darren, before we go to the substitution Cesar, you can submit the code and then I'm going to challenge you. Okay. What if we want? Okay, good. Good. Darren, now what if we want to encrypt? How to encrypt space in numbers. How, kalau sekarang, now we cannot, if like, okay, let's say I want to encrypt hello Darren with a space. How to do it? How to do that? Yang mana tadi coding aku hilang? Where is my code, Darren? It's gone. Ini ya? Okay. How do we add? Bisa nggak ya kalau misalnya we just add this space and then we change it Happy Independence Day Indonesia. And we just do it like that. Oh. Oh, tapi jadi gini. How do we encrypt the space? Nggak balik lagi berarti. Oh, okay. The problem is we have to check in here. What is the code for the space? The space supposed to be... mana ya space ya? Mana sih Dan? Space yang mana sih? Start of an backspace. Space mana? Escape. Mana sih? Oh, oke. Okay. Ya, yeah, separator, substitute, escape, mana ya space ya? Vertical, backspace, horizontal. Oh, ini space. Space itu adalah 32. Susah juga ya. Let me check on the code ya. Handouts. 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 Kita cari yang Python. Ini kan ya. Dan yang ini adalah sesar zipper. Coba yang kita dulu gimana sih bikinnya? Kok dia bisa gitu? Logiknya gimana sih? Let me check. Kan kalau ini kok bisa ya? Hello list ini. Alphabet. If we want to add. In alphabet. Cipher alphabet index C plus K. Mod by line alphabet. Okay, good Darren. See, Darren, I'm going to send you again the code. Okay, I'm going to send you the handout. Mana ya? I'm going to send you the handout here. So you can check out the code I made. I already made this. This is more or less the same, right, Darren? But this one can handle space and other things. So let's try, okay? Let's try this one here. Let's say I'm going to make another code, okay? I'm going to make another code here. I'm going to change it into the name. Simple Cesar Cipher. Okay, and then I'm going to make name. Oh, this is the name. Ya, ganti ini ya coba ya. Kitarannya coba. Oh ya, kita gini. Ya, ya Allah berantakan. If. Ini ya, itu nggak sih? Oke, run. Lah, ini main PG. Oh. Orang bikin baru ya? Ya Allah, tadi bukannya udah ada. Eh, gimana sih ini? Nah, dari dulu. Taruh dan it is lagi. Wait. Kok mainnya nggak keluar sih? Tunggu. Hello, Replit. Why does it take so long? Yaudah, bikin baru. Loh. Cobaran. Ngamuk. Ngamuk, Darren. We cannot do this. Tunggu. Refresh dulu. Ya udah kalau gitu buka baru my replit and then Python nah and then add file nggak boleh kenapa ya udah pakai ini dulu. Ngetes aja dulu Darren ya. Because I want to show you the concept, okay? Why can't we just add, you know, another character while this is stuck? Nggak boleh lebih itu dari 10. Ini PI apa? Yang ini apa? Nah, ini aja ya. Oh ini aja berarti ini kita pakai aja gimana 8 ini ntar ya berarti kan kita bisa pakai ini ya alfabetnya kalimat sifatnya kosong udah gitu kan gini ya kira-kira kayak yang dicatatkan kan oke gini kan nah ini kita rename jadi main aja kan rename jadi main Ini kita run. Ya kan, hello jadi gini ya. Nah, kalau misalnya kita tambahin spasi, misalnya hello world, kita encrypt kan jadi gini. Oke. Kalau ini kita giniin, ini geser berapa sih? 5 ya? Kalau ini kita giniin, terus kita balikin jadi ini. Jadi hello world gak ya? Ini kita balikin jadi minus 5, run. Ah, ada v hello world. Oh, tadi kelewat ya ini. So Darren, here we can have space. The same thing, if I want to add 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, okay? And then I will say that the plain text supposed to be happy 77 independence day Indonesia gitu ya. Kalau gini boleh nggak ada kan? Harusnya bisa ya. Ini kita encrypt ya. Run. Kan jadinya gini. We have this right. Okay. Jadi kita copy kan ya, ini MFU ini ya, kita copy ya. We are going to copy this, and then we just put it here. And then we minus this, and run. Tuh kan, bisa gini kan Darren? It works, it can handle numbers and space, right? What about if we want to add comma and then other, we just add it over here. So we just add like everything on the keyboard, like tilde and then exclamation, add everything. You know, we can add anything sih sebenarnya. Cuman I want to try to how to add the space and the numbers. Here is working like this. For every in plain text, we will check in the alphabet, and then this is more or less is like we do, that we don't want it to be more than, oh, I see there, I see. Okay. Sekarang berarti kalau gitu kita rubah di sini, berarti darah ini matiin aja meeting. So we want to modify ours to work like that here. Ah, ini kan berhasil ya, udah bisa. Tapi this cannot handle, but this cannot handle space and apa numbers. Okay. Berarti kalau kita mau bisa handle space and numbers, we have to modify it like this. Okay, let's say we want to add 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ini kan kalau dicoba nggak akan jalan ya Darren ya. Ini pasti nggak bisa deh udah. Okay. Happy 77 Independence Day Indonesia. Tuh kan pasti kacau ya. Berarti harus di sini we have to change instead of this. Ini itu harus kita ganti jadi cipher list open yhr position not ini gitu deh. Kayaknya gitu deh. Kayaknya gitu deh, Darren. Pray for me, Darren. Pray for me. Ini berhasil nggak? Okay. Pray for me ya, Darren ya. I don't know if this will work or not. Hingga keluar dong. Darren, help me. How to fix this? Bentar. Tadi kodenya gimana? Dibagi len alfabet plus k ditambah. Okay. Berarti apa ya, Darren ya? List append char position. Kok nggak keluar renderannya? It doesn't work. Why? Kenapa ya? What's wrong? Kan kalau kita masukin di sini listnya kosong ya. List append karakter position. Coba print positionnya dulu, keluar nggak? Kita coba ya. Print position. Tuh keluar deren. Print list gimana? Oh, I see. Dia bentuknya jadi gini, Darren. Character position. Oh. Okay, I know. Plus. Berapa tadi Darren? 65 ya? Oh, oke. Okay. Karena dia mulainya dari 65 kan ya, kalau uppercase ya. Benar nggak sih, Darren? Oh. Benar nggak? Oke, okay. Itu ya ada ya? Hai, nice. Oke, okay, ini kita hapus. Berarti return receiver-nya ini kan ya. Position-nya berarti oke okay ya. Benar nggak? Ini udah oke. Okay. Berarti ini juga sama, Darren. We have to make this. Tapi ditambah 65 ya? Eh, ditambah 65 ya? Benar nggak sih? Bentar, coba dulu. Let me check. Lupa, cuy. Oh, nggak berhasil nih, Darren. Why? Okay. I'm going to do this. As a homework. Kenapa ya? Penasaran. Wait, Darren. Give me two more minutes. Kira-kira apa? Happy 77. Kan dia nanti dibagi ya. Oh, atau dibalik ya. Plus dulu. Dibagi. Terus baru dibagi. Dibagi 26 kan. Di mod 26. Benar gak sih? Iya gak sih? Ini berarti ditambah dulu kan. Dia posisinya kan dia mulainya dari 65. We have to start from 65. And then we mod it to 26. Because we have... Oh, I know now. Okay, if this doesn't work. Okay, I know. Apa sih yang salah? Ini ya, kurang ya. Oke, okay. Kalau kurang berarti ini apa coba Darren? Kita kan nambahin lagi ya, ini length-nya kan beda ya. Nah ini tuh harus kita ganti jadi length alpha because we want it to be divided by the numbers of the character in the list. Like that. Berarti ini nggak usah dong. Berarti ini nggak usah gini dong. Berarti nggak usah plus 65 dong. Ya kan? Remote aja kan? Berarti ini hapus. Benar nggak ya? Kita tes. Apa yang salah? Karakter post dibagi length alpha. Ini kurungnya ini. Ini kurungnya kurang ya? Oh ya. Oh, terjadi kekacauan jiwa. Coba ya, print. Coba deh di sini printnya. Tunggu edarnya. Print len alpha. Berapa sih print len alphanya? Harusnya kan jadi 26, 36, 37 ya harusnya kan 37. Iya, lengthnya harusnya 37. Berarti ordinal char-nya kan tambah geser. Nah, berarti dia tambahin si geser itu, pos itu dibagi. Iya, benar harusnya. Tapi kenapa salah ya? Tunggu aja. Ini dia nge-print siapa sih sebenarnya return kan? Ini dapat position in text. Positionnya kan berarti ordinate itu ditambah n kan? Else. Oh, oke. Ya. I don't know. Oke. Kalau gitu move dulu, move to the previous dulu. Darren, we are doing. I'm going to explain it to you later after I reconfigure the code. Let's do the next, Darren. Let's do. Substitution. Let's do the substitution. We're done with Cesar shift. Now we are doing the substitution, okay? There, now we are doing the substitution. Instruction. Okay, Cesar cipher wasn't a great secret code. For one thing, there are only few different possibilities, as many letters as you have in your alphabet. And then we are going to make it harder, instead of just shifting. Now we are going to scramble the entire alphabet. So basically, we're not shifting. We are not shifting the letters. Instead, we will replace each characters with other character. So this is going to be harder because when you do the shift, when you already know the shift number, you will break the whole code, right? You will break the whole sentence, right? But with the substitution, this is harder. So your task is to do this. And then you have to do, we have this alphabet like usual. And then we want to encode and decode so that when we have hello world with this alphabet, it will give you the result. So let me explain. Say that I will let you do this, okay, Darren, after I explain. So the template of the alphabet is like this, right? This is the cipher template. So we have to refer to this list to be able to do encoding and the decoding. So this means that A will become W, B will become J, C will become K, D will become U, right? And so on. Now, what you have to do is you have to code this part. So when I have this, let's say I have this cipher text. And then you have to change this using this into B. B supposed to be J. L supposed to be something else. U supposed to be something else. E supposed to be something else. So this is what you have to do on the encode part, right? And then we will do the reverse on the decode. So how to do this? The clue is to you have to find you have to you have to refer to the index there. So the index is 0 to 25, right? So what we have to do is that we will replace the index on this list with the index on this list. So let's say blue has index 1, right? And then L 1 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11. L is 11, right? Okay, so B will be replaced by the index on the cipher alphabet. So W is 1, the index for J is 1, right? So it will be replaced by J. So for L, we find the index 11 on this cipher alphabet. 1, 2, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So it's supposed to be T, right? And then U and then E. So that's how to do it, Darren. Try to do it and then I will help you. Now share the screen. I'm going to stop share. Then I will see how you work on that. Good. Okay. Let's do it. So basically you have to move between two lists by checking the index. Later I will teach you how to hack this code. I'm not sure how. Okay. I'm going to code from Replit. Okay. I'm going to go to your Replit. Wait. I'm going to go to your Replit by checking on the Teams. Don't stop screen. Share your screen there. I will just type on your screen, right? Okay. Who's coding? Huh? You're not on the. Why I can't go to your code? Who's coding here? Huh? Kok gak ada, Darren? I cannot find you on Replit. No members online. Okay, kalau gitu share ini aja deh. I'm going to ini aja. Kenapa nggak bisa ya? Ini aja, Darren. I'm going to request remote control aja kalau gitu. Okay, let's do it. Berarti kan kita harus, we have to do refer ya, berarti ya. To encrypt, berarti kan we have to check. Tadi tuh gimana ya? Tunggu, lupa. Tunggu, Darren. For mana ya tadi codingnya? Nah, let me check on the previous. Oh, ini zoomnya Darren. For pakai for aja ya Darren ya. Berarti kan kalau gitu yang Darren mana sih? Nah, for character in teks kan, gitu kan ya. Jadi kan semua yang ada di teks kan, udah gitu kita bakalan for character in text. Tunggu. Code bed-nya apa ya? Ini apa sih, Darren? Oh, code bed is the this one, right? Cipher alphabet, right? Okay, so wait. Berarti kalau gitu kita harus replace itu dengan alpha. For car in text, position itu sama dengan tunggu. Berarti kita tahunya gimana ya? Alfabetnya nggak dimasukin ya? Tunggu, Darren. We have to think. Berarti kan kalau gitu kita dapat ordinate karakter dikurang 65. Oke. Terus berarti kita maunya gini. Cipher. Ini kan listnya. Kita jadiin link dulu. Terus kita akan tambahin. Berarti kan ini misalnya katakan I'm going to print the position, okay? I'm trying to find the position of the character ya. Berarti kan kita cari posisi H dulu kan ya. We are going to try the H. Bener gak sih? H itu posisi 7 kan bener ya Darren ya? This is bener kan ya? 7, 4 gitu ya bener ya? Oke, kita bener dapat posisinya kan? Berarti kan ini indeksnya. So we have to, we got it this right. So we will replace the character on that index with this index. Ya. Nah, berarti kan kalau gitu si H ini cipher kita tambahin ya. Cipher append post itu dengan bentar dulu. Oh, I see. Taruh, 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 taruh. Code bed. Post. Ini, Darren ngerti nggak gini? Kebayang nggak? I'm going to return ya. Okay. Because after this, you should do the decode, okay? Nah, gini bener nggak sih, Darren? Hello world, gini ya, bener ya? Tapi nggak mau gini. Tunggu. Gimana sih caranya ngerubah jadi list tadi lupa? Ngerubah jadi list gimana ya? Lupa saya. Ini Darren, I can't control. I cannot control your screen. Ah bisa. Dah. Gimana ya? Return cipher. Lupa tar. Kita ngerubah tadi jadi list gimana sih? I forgot loh, hilang tadi kodenya. Oh, tar, lupa ingat. Tadi gini bukan sih? Tunggu. Kan gini. Cipher. Lah. Kita gini aja. Sama dengan ini bukan ya? Tadi gimana? Dan ingat gak? Mana sih? Lupa cek dulu tadi codingnya. How to convert? Okay. Join list. Okay. Mana tadi dari mana? Okay. Join. Cipher. Ini kita returning. Gitu. Ya kan, gini kan? Oke, sekarang Darren balikin, bikin decode-nya. Dia langsung ngebut ya. Yo. Nanti kalau nggak jalan baru we will think why it has boot. Coba. Nanti dibalik ya. Dibalik. Bisa. Hah, ada error. Oke. Berarti apa yang salah? Append code depth. Sebentar, harus kebalikannya berarti kan? Berarti, decode-nya gitu ya? Kenapa ya? Decode-nya nggak jalan ya? Char in text ordinal. Append code depth. Pause gitu. Gimana, gimana? Masih error. Oh, index average ya. Karena kebalik ya. Tata, gini, gini, gini. Kita coret-coret dulu, kita coret-coret dulu. Kan kita punya alpha kan. Alpha kan. Alpha itu kan isinya A sampai Z gitu ya, Darren ya. Kan dia indeksnya 0 sampai 25 kan. Besar kecil sih ini Darren. A, B, C-nya. Besar ya? A sampai Z kan. Terus kan kita punya sifar, sifar kan. Sifarnya itu acak. We have this sifar, but this is totally scrambled, right? No, we have no, you know, they're not sifted or anything. We just put some random position gitu ya. Berarti ini W sampai Q kan. Sama kan, this is 0 sampai 25 kan. Okay, what we do on the first round when we are doing encode, we will like we have this plain text test gitu ya. Let's say we have the test variable is hello. Gitu ya misalnya, hello. We have this hello. Then what we do is we want to change the character on this position with whatever correlated on this ini kan on the cipher, right? Berarti kalau di decode, when we are doing decode, we do it the other way, berarti Darren. So see that this is the input is going to be the end, tapi ininya cipher alfabet ya. Ntar dulu, let me think. Berarti di encryption-nya tuh apa sih yang keluar? Berarti kan ini ya. Keluarnya tadi apa? Udah dapat bener kan? Berarti decode-nya itu, kalau misalnya kita dapat hello nih. Berarti hello itu kan jadi sesuatu ya. Hello di sini tuh jadi apa sih, Darren? Pusing. Hak tuh di sini apa coba? Oh, caranya gini, Darren. Gimana caranya nge-zoom ya? Digedein bisa nggak? Can you zoom the kecil-kecil susah dong sini kan jadi gini kan Darren sebenarnya A gitu kan ya. Ini kan B itu kan C gitu. Iya kan enggak? Iya kan gitu kan? Sebenarnya sampai Z kan? Gitu lah sih. Nah, what we have to do is now revert it back to the original order. So what do you think we can do? Oh, so after we Nah, berarti kan ini position-nya yang nggak dapet ya. Append code pad position. Atau misalnya ini nggak usah ya. Ini nggak usah. Pusing. Ini gini. Gitu. Bisa nggak ya? Sama aja. Nggak define. Ntar lo. Gimana ya? Gimana cara ngebalikin ya? Berarti kan for charge in text, ordinal char-nya bener kayak gitu kan? Append code bed position. Oh, atau ini, alpha. Ini alpha. Boleh nggak sih ini kita ganti? Tahu lah, kita coba jadi balik kan harusnya. Tetap nggak bisa dong. Alpha. Kodetnya bisa apa? Ini tetap ya, sifar alfabet. Sifar alfabet. Gimana Darren? help me think. Apa-apa sih? If we don't finish it, we can continue to next week. Tapi I really want to do this right now. I hope we can finish it. Tapi gimana ngehapus ini lagi? Ngehapus. Bentar. Annotation yang biar nggak penuh. Oke. Berarti apa ya? Kalau ini code bed kan code bed-nya misalnya alpha gitu ya, dibaliknya. Nanti kan ini masih sama aja sebenarnya. Code bed-nya itu aja, position-nya, ordinal char-nya segitu. Coba ya, kalau gitu misalnya return C, join cipher. Oh, ininya gini aja, Darren. Ini mas. Ah, tapi nggak balik lagi. Tidak kembali lagi. Kenapa tidak kembali lagi? Berarti apa ya? Positionnya berarti dibalik ya? Ntar lo. Positionnya kan jadi segitu ya? Atau we don't have to release ya? Position itu adalah ordinal char aja. Tapi nggak usah dikurangin. Gak bisa juga ya. Ntar pikir dulu. Gimana dong? Benerin sama Darren. Oke. Okay. Let me think. Gimana ya? Mau plus. Bisa coba atau ini boleh nggak diganti ini jadi alpha kan dibalik we have to revert it right balik aja lagi ketemu nah nggak bisa juga kenapa revert. Oke. Okay. Gimana jadinya gimana? Berarti posisinya kan kalau gitu teks ya. Coba dulu. Kan MXX the hot to itu hello world. Hello world ini masuk ke oh ininya harusnya. Benar dong. Encrypt yuk. Coba di sini print encrypt deh. Ya itu kan bener ya, yang tadi di print yang return kan? Alah, kita coba. Bener kan? Oh. Ya, benar. Ini berarti print encrypt-nya udah benar kan? Iya, kan udah di-print kan di sini. Nah, encrypt-nya berarti masuk ke sini kan? We have this as encrypt kan? Then we have mxtt hhot2. So, we will revert it back from m. M itu kan berarti balik lagi ke indeks yang awal ya. Berarti for karakter in M itu kita akan cari posisinya di alpha. Ini harusnya di alpha ya kan? Benar nggak sih? Darren, I really think that we have to use this alpha, but kenapa nggak bisa ya? Kan referennya udah beda. Harusnya kan dia balik lagi. Jadi nanti posisinya dia akan lihat ya. Misalnya di sini kan jadinya M kan. Berarti M itu di sini posisinya kan jadi H. Ya kan bener nggak? M di sini tuh di sini H kan. How to relate this there? How do we say that we want to replace this M with that one? Oke, you probably can think clearer than me. Gimana coba? Pos tinggal masalah itu, we just have to refer the index and then we're done, I think. Or probably I made mistake with the ord thing. Ya sih kayaknya mess up with the 65-nya itu deh. Tunggu. Kan dia ada posisi segitu ya. Bentar. Kenapa gitu ya? Kenapa ya? Bentar, let me think. Kalau dia punya dua posisi gini. Katakan gini ya. Kita punya dua nih. Ini misalnya alpha. Kita punya A, B, C, D, E, gitu ya. And then cipher, code lah ya, code list. Itu jadinya, misalnya, C, E, A, D, B, like this. Kayak gitu kan, Darren ya? Terusnya kan gini. Terus, if I have like test, let's say I have test, testnya adalah ABC. Berarti kan harusnya cipher-nya jadi ini kan? So we will have the cipher to be A ini kan di sini jadi C kan? C. B ini jadi E, ya kan? C itu jadi A, gitu kan? Benar nggak sih, Darren? This is kan encrypt ya. When we want to refer back this to be this one, berarti kan dibalik ya? Si C ini itu ke sini apa, gitu kan? Benar nggak sih? Ini kan jadi A, gitu kan ya? Terus si E ini itu di sini jadi apa kan jadi B. Terus si A ini itu kan A ini ke sini jadi apa jadi C kan. So we will have this kan. Benar nggak sih Darren? Kan tinggal gitu ya harusnya iya nggak sih? But that, why doesn't it work? Karena kita tarik. Apa kita salah, do we have, apa salah indeks ya? Gara-gara, is it because minus 65? Is it the index 1, 2, 3, 4. Berarti kan indeksnya tinggal dibalik aja kan? Oh! Enggak sih, bener sih harusnya. Oh, iya gitu bisa nggak? Dan jalan nggak? Eh iya, bener. Darren, why are you so smart? Why don't you do it before? Oh my God, Darren, you are so smart. Yes, thank you so much. We solve it. Yang diganti tadi apa sih? Ini kan ya? Oh, yeah, this one, right? Ah, bener. You got it, Darren. Langsung disubmit. Jadi submit. Kita celebrate dulu. I am going to celebrate. I then do you know what I have these sunglasses with lights. I usually use it to celebrate when I'm teaching and we can solve the code. Next week I will wear it for you. So when we solve something, I will wear the and light the sunglasses. Okay, nice. Very nice. Very nice there. Now we move on to the next project. What is the next? There, oh, there you go. Yes, let's take a look. Ah, okay, let's read the instruction. This is harder, a bit harder. Okay. Ah, this is harder. Okay, Darren. I'm going to explain you. Wait, I'm going to find a release. I'm going to explain you a beginner cipher. Wait, wait, yeah, bentar ya. I'm going to show you. How do the image? Huh, like this. Which one? I'm going to explain it to you, Darren. Wait, 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 wait. Let me find. Let me find the proper. Okay, probably this will work. Show. I'm going to share my screen, okay? Open image in new tab. Okay, Darren, I'm going to share my screen, okay? There. This is going to be a bit harder. As you know, the easiest one is Cesar cipher because it's only the matter of shifting the letter. And then the next one is the substitution, which is a little bit harder because we don't know the order of the order of the alphabet, right? But one day I will tell you how to hack that, but we can still see the frequency of appearance of each letter by comparing the cipher text and the plain text. So the first two cipher is not secure enough. This one is secure, more secure, because we have this table. First, we now have to refer to this table. First, we have this table as a reference, okay? And then second, we have the repeating key. So for the first one, for the Cesar cipher, the key is supposed to be like this, right? The key is number from 0 to the length of the alphabet, right? So we have this key like from 0 to 25 on Cesar cipher, right? On the substitution, the key is a list, right? A list of any jumbled character from A to Z, from A to Z, that you just, you know, shuffle them together and then put them, as long as we don't put repeating letters, right? Okay, for this one, the key is something repeated. So let's say the key is cover. So when the plain text is longer than the key, it will use the key repeatedly until we reach the end of the plain text to get this ciphertext. How to do that? We just refer to this table. So for T, we will see that T should refer to C because this is cover, right? So we find T that intersection where O this one, okay, and so on with V, like that there. So this far you can see that this is more complicated than the previous cipher, right? The previous technique, because as you can see here we have three different V for three different character. So what makes this this encryption stronger is because one letter can be encrypted to several letters. So it's harder to guess because it can be any characters in the table, right? So this is the this is what makes the breaking, the code breaking is harder. So this is secure, more secure than the previous two. So we cannot guess it because T can be anything. T can be V, H can be V, A can be V. So when we're given like this, we cannot guess the original plain text unless we have the table there. And if we have the table, we have to know the key. So this is harder because on the first time, on the first Caesar cipher, we can guess all the key, right? We can shift 1, 2, 3. You. I will show you next week. We can just brute force it. When we have a text, we just brute force it, like shifting it once, twice, third times, three times until we get the text. That's easy. That's 1 seconds away. And for this one, this is hard, but we still can make a permutation or a possible combination of the list. But basically, this is, we can see the pattern, because for each letter, it will be another, just one another. So when A becomes Z, forever A will be Z. When B becomes C, it will forever be C. So we can guess it from the appearance of the letter. But for this one, this is so much harder. Okay. That's the intro there. So this is C-generate cipher. And next week, we are going to code this cipher. So when you see that we have index for the first two, we have index like only one dimension index, right? We have only 0 to 20, 25, right? But for this, we have to code row and column. So we have row, columns from 0 to 25, and we have rows from 0 to, so it's going to be a little bit harder, but I know you can do this because you already know the concept from the previous one. Okay, got it, Darren? Next week we'll do this. Okay, if shall there be any question, just tell me, and then next week we will do this. I will move back and forth to explain the concept. So when we forgot some concept, we will get back to the previous to be able to finish this one. Okay, Darren? Clear enough? Any question? So proud of you, Darren. I'm going to remind me to wear my sunglasses next week. Okay. No question. Okay. Okay. Hope you have fun. Thank you so much. See you next week, Darren. So proud of you. Bye.